When I thought of that thing there just now, I actually thought of two things, and now I'm trying to think of what that second thing was. There was I was dumb. Well, there was I'm in the front. What was the other one? I just did some really weird shit, man. It's funny how nowadays I say, like, the furnace, you know? But at least there I'm making fun of something that's funny. Because that guy in Willy Wonka is hilarious when he says it. It's like, the furnace! I mean, maybe people think that's cringy, I don't know. And I just don't see it. Well, I don't think it's cringy because I'm not the one that made it up. And I wouldn't think that something that somebody else does is cringy, especially an old man. No. But that's why I think it's so funny, is because the guy on Willy Wonka said it. At least it's not something I made up. But that thing about, like, I'm in the front, that is something I made up. So that is dumb. Oh. It's almost like a double standard, you know? It's like anything that I make up can't be funny. But something that some guy in a movie makes up is funny. I don't know, maybe I never thought of it that way before. Dude, use your pieces, dude. There we go. I'm in the front. Jeez. Say it like that anymore. My throat has been like doing all kinds of crap while I'm trying to explain all this stuff. And I've been hearing it every single time and sort of cringing there. Of course, the throat thing, you can't really control that, so. It's like, it's the spring, it does this every year. Seems like it does, maybe it doesn't do it every year. But it gets in there in my sinuses and just starts messing with me. I'm in the front, you know. Should I? Well, it depends on whether I can get anything. Yeah, I can. So then what do you do in the meantime, you know? It's like you get all these other pieces. I mean, I don't know, you just do this, I suppose. Bloop. Oh, of course now I need to slip something in there somehow. There's like a, oh, well, I'd have to set up for another one there, but I don't know if I want to do that. I could do this, though. But shit, well, I filled it in. See, that's my biggest problem, is I get a setup for one, but I forget that I have to keep it open. You have to keep it, like, two columns open to fit the tea down in there. Ooh, that was a hiccup. Oh, jeez. Alright, so back to the childhood. What are some more cringy things? Let's think of some more. Ooh. Oh, look at this. Top 50 already, huh? I've been sitting here doing nothing all this time. Hardly even participating in the game anymore. Oh, jeez. Take a dump. Pew, 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 stinky pew. Game over. Crap. I'm gonna scratch my nose for a second here. And maybe wash my hair! Jeez. Please don't let that become a meme though, Tim. You're gonna make it into one, Tim. Jeez. It's gonna be like the goddammit Ross of our generation. Plop! How shall we? No, don't do that. I hear ya. I don't hear you from the past telling me what to do with my pieces, even though I'm sure you know better than I do. Somebody does. A lot of people do, I'm sure. And that's fine. Ah. Ah. Yeah, it's probably better to put it over there. Okay, if you wanted to put that there, I suppose. But man. Just aces, man. Shouldn't have let it get away from me, that's all I can say. Alright, one more time, then we're gonna stop this video. One more, and then we stop. Now we stop, Peck. I think it's gonna be laughing at my Super Mario Bros. 2 failure. That's another stupid one. I know I've already talked about that, but man, it cannot be overstated how stupid that is. Because how much of a fucked up kid do you have to be to tape yourself playing a video game, watch it back, and laugh at it like you don't already know what's gonna happen? Like, it's funny to talk about, but in all seriousness, like, I know what I was thinking. I was hoping that someone else would notice. I thought my laughing would get my parents' attention and they would come in and see what a neat thing it was that I managed to capture on video. What an unusual occurrence. You know? I was proud of it. I was proud that I managed to capture a moment that was that, you know. I mean, that's what we do on YouTube here all the time. Everybody gets all excited and laugh when something weird happens in a game. But you can't help but notice that, you can't help but think, you know, that there's gotta be some part in the back of their mind that's thinking, oh, this is gonna be great for YouTube, you know? They're not just laughing because it's a cool moment in the game. They're laughing because of all the views that's gonna get. And that's what I was doing, so I can't even speak, you know? It's like, geez. Ooh. Yeah, shoot, put it there, I guess. So indecisive sometimes. Maybe that's not the worst thing in the world, though, to be indecisive. Sometimes you don't always know what the right thing is right away. Maybe you do have to rethink it. Maybe reconsider your options and then take a second stab, you know, get a second opinion from your second brain. I'm already feeling good about this one, I don't know why. I'm just saying that now so that when I place, like, 69th or something, it'll be ironically funny, maybe. Or unironically stupid. I don't know when we started using the word ironically so much. Like, isn't it just unexpectedly is the word you're looking for there? I mean, how many years did people rag on Alanis Morissette for the song Ironic? Because it wasn't ironic. But, I mean, last time I checked, Rain on Your Wedding Day is something that wouldn't be expected, you know? So, like, you know, if we're allowed to use ironic the way we do these days, maybe she should have been allowed to use it too, I don't know. Sure. I gotta find a better way to fill that in over there besides the line piece here. That'll work. And this'll work here. That there, wash my hair! Shut up! Stop thinking about that! It's okay, we're gonna get out of this one, I know I am. Top 50, y'all, here we go. There it is. I just had to finagle it a little bit, but we got it in there. No, jeez, man, really? Yeah, I guess so. Okay, one more. This is what happens, y'all, one more. It's the one more syndrome. Like, I can't end on that note. Well, I did say I had a good feeling about that one. And then I ended up getting 46th. So yeah, it did happen. In a sort of ironic twist, I suppose. Me saying I had a good feeling and then getting 46th. I guess that's ironic. But it's forced. It's not forced, because you're just saying what you're saying. You're not doing it on purpose to force irony or something. It's funny to look and see how many people put the corner piece, put the square piece in the corner. I saw some people out there putting it in the middle. And I can totally see why you would do that. Because maybe, I don't know, maybe it's easier to work around it when it's in the middle. Well, it's always easier to work around something in the corner though, isn't it? I mean, I would guess, I don't know, really. I'm getting greedy here and I know it. Dangerous over here. Yeah, no matter what happens in this game, we'll stop here. Even if we place like 48th again or something. You know, when I was a kid, I used to think that size 48 underwear was the max size for underwear. So 48 has always been like that number to me. The max size. Can we get... Here. Nope! Oh, what? Here. Do that. And then that. And then that. There we go. Wait, no, that's not gonna work. How would I set up... Oh, no, I wouldn't be able to do that now, would I? Oh, if I'd put it one over, though. Anyway, just play. Jeez. Maybe just probably clean up this mess before it gets too out of control here. Except I keep covering it up like I just did there. Now I'm gonna walk. No! Don't say it. No. Please don't. I was about to. But it's already wrung out. It's already wrung out for all it's worth. Not that it was worth anything in the first place. Oh. Something so oddly satisfying about the sound of the pieces turning in this game, too. This is one thing that I didn't miss when I played at Versus Expo. When I played Tetris on the NES. Let's see what we can do about this. Oh! Not that! Not that at all! What are you doing now? Oh, that was crazy, man. It's not at all what I wanted to do. Alright. Top 50, bitches. See you on the other side, because I've got hide, and it's dumb. Jeez, barely. That was close. I almost had a backfire there. Oh, let's see here. Still trying to figure out how to make more of them. But, like I said, you know, it's just one of those things, I guess, the more you do it, the more it comes naturally. Oh. I hate when you like have a bridge to make the setup for a T-piece, but then But then there's like two spaces next to it, so there's like nothing you can put next to it without just messing it all up or something. Yeah, it's worth it to wait for the next line piece there. Shit. Okay, no, that's fine. We can just do this, and this, and this, and that. Wait, I gotta set it for one right here. Except we need to fill in the left side like that, then do this. Yeah. Not that hard to recover from it either if you set it up right. Seems like there's already a problem is you stop and think about it. You end up screwing yourself. At this point in the game, I just can't afford to do that. Still go for Tetris's, sure. I just had to get all the other pieces out of the way. That's all that mattered in that moment. It's about to go top speed here in a second. The second highest speed, not much time on that one. Family jewels, 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 jewels! Well, now I moved it too early. Oh well, who cares? Holy shit, dude. You gotta pay attention, man. I'm actually, I think, maybe glad I did that. Let's try to keep the hole open. He's getting me with something here. Oh boy, that ain't good. Shit, shit, shit. Oh my god. Take this here. Oh my god. Dang. Oh, he made too many. He got me. He got me good there. Who was that? Oh, it's blah, blah, blah. But I leveled up. Hey, I'm 61 now. I'm a prime number again. Who could complain about that? Oh, dear me. Oh, Dylan69, enjoy that while it lasts, buddy. Yeah, that was a level 17 player, too. Not bad. Not bad at all. He's got a little smiley, too, so can't hate him too much. I don't hate anyway. Who has time for that? Anyway, thank you guys for watching. We're watching an hour on the recording now. I might have 3 videos going here. Jeez. Anyway, see you next time, and sorry for all the cringiness. It's just a thing we're doing these days. Tetris, man, I'm telling you, Tetris brings it out of me. I don't know why this doesn't happen when I stream. Like, seriously, Streamlabs. You know, streamlined. Like that one word in that ASMR video. Never mind. Bye.